of praise and strong desire. Myself with open arms unto his face.
He looks on me with love in his eyes and takes me to his most embrace.
I'm taken back 100 score to a tie still unbroken, binding man's soul to him. For me this is no token. He took my place, he took my shame, bled and died for me. So cool a hip, safe for shame. I thank God for Calvary. Constant rake he took to save a bum like me. Then they took him and they beat him while they cut his back and people raved.
Crucified him and put him in his holy grave.
He was trashed and abused and hammered to some wood.
Stuck with the blade of it, but it was all for my good.
So take this place to praise the one who gave and made us free. Or look around and view his grace and say, I thank God. Give us a way for a fresh new day, the day to play upon. That is to carry the cross and a word that is right in a time and a place where there seems to be no rhyme.
We must stand and say with a great conviction, this role we now play is no inherent tradition, but a life that we live.
Thank you. worship you, Lord. Continue to worship as you're seated. We have two offerings this morning. The first will be our regular tithes and offerings. The second will be our summer youth camp offering. So give and send a teen or a youth to youth camp. Can we give the Lord praise one more time? Hallelujah.
And I begin to worship you. Oh, yes, I worship you.
When I come
into his presence,
I humble myself.
I
Jesus.